Namaste. My name is Laura, and I'm so grateful for your presence here today and honored to be your guide for this short meditation for the root chakra. I'm going ahead and either closing down through the eyes or softening the gaze. Allowing your awareness to slowly draw inward and guiding your attention to the area of the pelvic floor, sensing the home of this root chakra, this Muladhara chakra. That connects you with your sense of security and stability in this life. A sense of home and feeling grounded. Muladhara calls us into a deeper relationship with the earth element and grounding practices. In the color of red, allow awareness to relax in the space of the pelvic floor, and you might imagine a rich red soil or earth, perhaps a garnet crystal, a red rose, a cardinal. Whatever imagery relates or resonates for you. Muladhara also calls us to connect with the physical body. Open your awareness now to sensations in the physical body. Any sensations that may be present, just noticing. Perhaps sensing the heartbeat, the breath flowing inward, outward. Body moving with the breath. You may sense the touch of air on your skin or your clothing. And the support of the ground below, the earth below. The gentle pull of gravity, guiding you into this unconditional support offered by earth. On your next inhale, imagine this breath drawing down toward the pelvic floor area to Muladhara. And as you exhale, imagine energy drawing from Muladhara down into earth, like you're rooting, planting, growing roots here. Breathing in to Muladhara. Down and into Muladhara, and from Muladhara down and into earth on the exhale. Inhaling as if receiving nourishment, sustenance for these roots. Exhaling, growing them down deeper and deeper. Two more breaths in that way. Good, now let's gather the hands palm to palm at the heart center. You might rest the thumbs on the sternum. And saying either inwardly or outwardly in your space, affirming. I am safe, at home in my body, and deserving of having my vital needs met. I am safe, at home in my body, and deserving of having my vital needs met. Once more. Bowing the head toward the heart. Peace to all, light to all, and love to all. You can open the eyes as you're ready, but take all the time you need. And I have a special announcement for you that you can receive with eyes closed. I want you to know that on this channel over the next 7 months, I'll be doing a deep dive into each chakra, starting at the root chakra and making my way all of the way to the crown with different practices, restorative practices especially, and calling in maybe hatha, pratapana, gentle yoga stretches with these restorative practices, yoga nidra, meditations, breathwork, and more. So be sure to subscribe and like this video. You can leave me a comment and let me know how you feel about those upcoming videos, this journey that we'll take together over the next 7 months, a journey through the chakras in a restorative, loving way. Thank you for being here.